Arrested Development was the greatest working experience for me personally and professionally.
Arrested Development completely changed my life in every way.
This show meant so much to all of us. This is all our baby.
And just that amazing dialogue and just the storylines, I think it's really relatable.
It was always, you know, creatively a very kind of challenging and fun, great experience.
We won 6 Emmys, which was like mind-blowing.
It's rare in TV. It's really rare in TV.
But I don't think anyone had any idea that it would become something like this. Like, it's even more than a cult following because now it's alive again.
We kind of did it for the joy of it, and we kind of did it for the fans. It was just an act of determination, and it was, let's keep building it. You know, if we build it, they'll come.
First of all, to get this opportunity to come back and be able to do this again is just a dream.
It's truly a very happy experience. What we're getting is so exciting.
I don't know that I can ever experience that again.
The question that people have been asking a lot is, you know, what's it like to have Arrested Development back together? And we didn't really feel it until yesterday, a few days ago, when we had the whole cast together, which was a crazy experience. We were back in a new version of the old set.
You look absolutely gorgeous.
Oh my God.
Hey, dude.
Hey, guys! We're f***ing here! Yeah. We're here! We're doing it! F*** them, right? Pants off, right?
Not pants off!
Pants on! What am I doing?
Yeah, let's do a couple of pants ons.
Okay, one pants on.
I'd have to say that the most memorable thing of the shoot so far was the first day when we were all sitting together in Lucille's penthouse and the whole cast was there and it was just, wow, we're finally here.
It feels like, it doesn't even feel like time has passed. It's like we're in a time warp.
You'd have to work on a wildly successful cult show, have it go away for years and years and years.
Like six.
And
just come right back.
And then come back and then go on the set and nothing's changed.
I think it's gonna be after the show that I look back and be like, did that happen? I don't know what just happened.
From scene to scene, when you're working on a scene, there's been no real sort of ideological change in the way that we approach it. It's just these characters telling this story.
Well, this is about us and this is about us having fun. So now we get to just enjoy it and find it and be stupid together and make mistakes and everything. So let's just do that. Let's just claim that as our agenda right now to just have fun and do it for us.
It just took a couple minutes before we felt like, oh yeah, this is the rest of Development.
Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back. Hey.
Suddenly getting on the set with Will Arnett or Jason Bateman or Jeffrey Tambor, I mean anybody, I don't want to single anybody out, and laughing and coming up with funny stuff, that's just joyous.
It really is a testament to the fans, because this kind of thing is not ever supposed to really happen. It's so rare when it does, and particularly with something that's as unique, kind of outside the box, as Arrested Development.
On the next Arrested Development,
smiles. Lots and lots of smiley smiles.
Oh,
turn that
yes.
frown upside down and just smile. All you need is smile.